question where two adjacent sides and three angles are given. Okay, suppose here is one quadrilateral and what is given here? Two adjacent sides. Means the measure, the side which share one common angles, and three angles are given. So, 1, 2 and three angles are given. Okay. Suppose here the first in exercise 4.3, the question is to find out or to construct a quadrilateral, MORE, and the measurement is given. So, let us do it. MORE is our quadrilateral, and first MO we have 6 cm. Next OR is 4.5. Next angle M is given is 60 degrees. O is given is 105. And angle R is given is 105. So this is only rough sketch what we are drawing here. Now you can construct. Depends on you taking the baseline, whatever you want to take. And already we know about the construction in the previous class, 7th standard, we have learned how to construct the angles with 30 degree, 60, 90, 105, 120. So using that strategy only that we are going to construct the angles. First step is we are going to take here OR is given because we have both the measurement is 105. So starting with the first step, our first step is draw OR. So with the help of the scale, the measurement is 4.5. So draw 4.5 here. So this is my OR with 4.5 cm. Now you have to construct an angle of 105 with the center O and with the center R here, like this. Here we will have 105 here also, and here also 105 with the center O and R. So let us do the construction. ठीक है, अब construction थोड़ा revise कर लेते हैं. पहले हम लोग will take any random radius with the center R. ठीक है, यहाँ पे हम लोग ने आर्क रखा है और इस वजह से हम लोग semicircle बना देंगे. So your first intersection with the center R is 60 degree हो गया. This is 160 degree. This is another 60 degree. That is 120 degree. This is 60 degree. This is 120 degree. And again plus 60, it comes to 180. Okay. So this was our logic things. So now अभी हमें कितना चाहिए? 105 चाहिए. तो 105 के किस तरह से होगा? 60 और ये 120 के बीच में क्या आएगा? 90 आएगा. ठीक है, और 90 plus 15 करेंगे तो 105 होगा. ठीक है, तो what we will take here, we will take the bisector. तो हमें क्या मिलेगा? 90 degree मिलेगा. तो ये हमारा 90 degree हो गया. So we can have a dotted line here. तो हम लोग यहाँ पे dotted line कर रहे हैं. ठीक है, अब 105 तो आप यूज है तो 90 के बाहर ही होगा. तो हमारे दो पॉइंट हो गए, एक ये हो गया और एक ये हो गया. मीन्स 120 और 90 के बीच में जो होगा तो वो कितना होगा? 30 का डिफरेंस है 90 और 120 के बीच में. 120, ये 120 डिग्री है. ठीक है, और ये कितना है? 90 डिग्री. अब इन दोनों के बीच में डिफरेंस कितना है? कितना डिफरेंस है? 30. ठीक है, अब 30 का हाफ कितना होगा? 15 होगा. मतलब 90 प्लस 15 कितना होगा? इट विल कम्स टू 105. मीन्स वी हैव टू टेक द बाइसेक्टर बिटवीन दिस टू एंगल्स, देन वी विल गेट 105. ओके, सो लेट्स डू इट. तो हम लोग इनका इस दोनों का बाइसेक्टर लेंगे. ठीक है, ये दोनों का लिया हमने इस तरह से. Now we will take the bisector between these two angles, that is 90 and 120. So, take yahan pe, taking the center, we will take like this. ठीक है, अब ये जो point हमें मिला है वो है 105. So, let us join it. So, we will make one line over here. ठीक है, now this is our angle 105. So you can say this is an angle of, here what we constructed over here, this is 105. Okay, so now same way you will construct with angle O. Again here what will be O, here it will be somewhere it is 90 degree, so obtuse angle will be 105 ka aayega bahar aayega. Okay, so अगेन टेक रैंडम रेडियस, कोई भी रेडियस हम लोग ले लेते हैं इस तरह से, ठीक है, सेमी सर्कल ड्रॉ करते हैं, फिर फर्स्ट एंगल जो होगा दैट विल बी 60, ओके, अनदर एंगल विल बी ऑफ 120, क्लियर. अब ये दोनों के बीच का जो भी होगा वो होगा 90 डिग्री, सो यू कैन टेक दिस, दिस इज 90 डिग्री. Now you can have a dotted line passing here. ठीक है, अब ये दोनों के बीच का जो बाइसेक्टर है, between these two angles whatever the bisector is there, it is 105. So again, draw here with the center this and here like this. Okay. So this point is of 105. So again you can draw one line passing from, starting from O and passing like this. So now here this is your 105 degree. Okay, now our next step is that you have done your straight line passing from O to the construction 105, you have constructed an angle. Now our third step is cut OM with 6 cm. अब आपको क्या करना है, जो OM है उसको center, O को center लेना है और जो भी है 6 cm measurement लेना है, वो आपको कहाँ cut करना है, O की line में, and that 6 at the point 6 cm you will mark M. Okay, so taking the measurement with this scale, take 6 cm. Okay, here somewhere, so you can have one line. Okay, so when you see that, when this line and here this line and the arc with the 6 cm, what you have taken your measurement 6 cm, it meet somewhere here. Okay, तो अब आपको ये जो पॉइंट है वो पॉइंट सेंटर पॉइंट लेना है और यहां से आपको क्या करना है, 60 डिग्री का एंगल मार्क करना है. तो यहाँ पे आप फिर से क्या करेंगे, ये जो आपका पॉइंट है यहाँ पे अगेन फिर से आप रैंडम रेडियस लेंगे और 60 डिग्री जो यू कैन मार्क इजीली. सो टेक एनी रेडियस, सो यू आई कैन टेक एनी रेडियस, सो रैंडमली आई विल टेक दिस रेडियस और यहां से आप जब मार्क करेंगे, सो दिस इज योर 60 degree. Okay, here it comes to 60 degree. Now you pass the line which start from this point M. Okay, तो यहां से आप line draw कर सकते हैं, ठीक है, और जो भी straight line ऐसे pass होगी here, you will get the construction of quadrilateral like this. Let it go through it and cross this or intersect the line like this. Okay, so whatever the quadrilateral is formed is your required quadrilateral. Okay, so here what we had, पहले हमने क्या किया, line segment ले लिया 100 O and R the line segment लिया 4.5, ठीक है, फिर क्या किया है, O को हमने center लेके 105 degree का construct किया है, R को लेके हमने 105 का construct किया है. अच्छा, अब हमें जो measurement है वो क्या मिला था, 6 cm, किसका है, O M का है, तो हम इसको O M को आप 6 cm पे कट करेंगे और यहाँ से आपको कितना डिग्री लेना है, 60 डिग्री लेना है, तो 60 डिग्री आपने लेके यहाँ से कट किया है विथ लाइन आर विच फॉर्म द एंगल 105. सो वॉट एवर द क्वाड्रिलेटरल इज फॉर्म इज योर रिक्वायर्ड क्वाड्रिलेटरल एम ओ आर ई. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, वी हैव टू ड्रॉ अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल बी एल ए एन एंड लेट अस ड्रॉ द रफ स्केच ओवर हियर. Now here the thing is cut the straight line over here. This is 90 degree. And angle A is 110. This is 110 degree. And L is 85. Okay. L is angle 85. Now what we can do here, according to the properties of coordinator, the sum of the total angle is 360 degree. So when we have the addition of all the angles, angle P plus angle A plus angle A plus angle N, it's total 360 degree. So what we will do? We will find the angle L here. So here we will find what is the angle L. So we will do the addition, 90 plus 110 and 85 for angle N we have. Okay, so it comes to 360 degree total. So subtracting 285 from 360 degree, we get angle L is equal to 75. So here we get 75. We can construct the coordinators. So starting with the baseline, we will take PL. Draw PL 4 cm. So here I can take 4 cm. Suppose this is your PL and this is 4 cm. Now you can construct 90 degrees. So this is a straight line. So construction of P is 90 degree from point P, and from L it is 75 degree. So 75 we will take 60 or 90 ke beech mein aayega. 75 means 60 plus 50. Okay, like this we will go. So pehle hum log kya karenge, L we will construct 75 degree. So you can take your random radius, you can take any radius. Theek hai, we will construct kare 60 degree. This is 160. This is another 60. ठीक है, अब ये दोनों के बीच का सेंटर आएगा 90 डिग्री. दिस इज 90. ओके, अच्छा 60 और 90, 60 एंड 90, 60 और 90 के बीच में डिफरेंस कितना है? 30. ओके, द डिफरेंस बिटवीन 90 एंड 60 इज 30. And when we divide it 30 by 2, we will get 50. Means here, half portion karna hai iska. 60 plus 15, we will get 75 degree. Okay. Means ye jo bhi hai, hume mila hai construction, uska bisector hume find out karna hai. So we will have one dotted line we will do over here. And then afterwards, we will take the bisector. So you can have the dotted line here. Okay. Now you can take the bisector. So when you take the bisector of these two points, okay, so from here you can have a bisector like this. So here this line passing through the L will be of 75 degree. So let us construct it. So here like this. So this angle is of 75 degree. Okay. Now for 90 it will be easy. You can have 90. Any radius, again you can take any radius. So this is from here it is 60. And again it is 60. And center of it will be 90. Okay, so passing the line, straight line it will be. So this is of 90.
Taking L as the center and with the radius 6.5 measurement, draw an arc like this and mark it as A.
So here we have 90 degree with a straight line passing through it. Next step is from the point A you have to draw an angle of 110 degree. Okay, so put the protractor over here. Mark 110. So here it is 110. Now you can pass the line through it like this from the point vertex A like this. So here the intersection point you can name it as N. Now what we had N, already we have 85 degree N. So when you measure it, you will get N as a 85 degree. So here you can see when we put it here at the center, and where it is here you can see 80 and where it is 90. So it is 85 degree already we get. So here this is our PLAN, the required quadrilateral. Moving to the next question. Please do question number 3 construction as a homework. Now we will continue with question number 4. To construct rectangle OKAY. So your OK is 7 cm and KA is 5 cm given. And according to the property of rectangle, the opposite sides are equal, have the equal measurement. So we can draw a rectangle rough diagram. Okay, and it is 90 degrees obviously. So here we have O, K, A and Y. This is 7 cm we will take and this is 5 cm. Okay, so let us do the construction. First we will draw OK with 7 cm. Let us take this as 7 cm. So this is your OK 7 cm. You can construct 90 degree now. So anywhere with the center O also you can construct, or with the center K also you can construct 90 degree. So let us do it. So randomly take any radius. Clear? So first bisector is 60 degree, another is 60 degree, that is 120, and in the middle it will be 90. This is your 90 degree. So draw a straight line. So pass the line through it. This is your 90 degree. Okay? So 90 degree. Now what is the next step? You have to take K as the vertex in the center and draw an arc with 5 cm radius. Okay, you can have the 5 cm radius. So with the help of the rounder, take 5 cm on the scale. Okay. And you can draw one arc. So here this is your 5 cm. Okay, so you mark it as 0.5 cm and here it is your point A. Okay, now next step, what is this? You have to draw an arc of 7 cm with the center A. Okay, so take with the center A and take the measurement 7 cm like this. Okay, this is your 7 cm. So with the center A, what you will do? You will draw an arc. Okay, so here we will draw one arc like this. This is one. Clear? O ko center, A ko center lena hai. Aur phir kya karna hai? Aapko arc draw karna hai. Kitna 7 cm measurement leke. Clear? Now with the center O vertex, what you will do? You will take the 5 cm. Okay, now this is your 5 cm. And what you will do? You will cut the previous arc. ये जो भी आप आपका 7 सेंटीमीटर का आर्क बना है उसको आप क्या करेंगे कट करेंगे इस तरह से. ठीक है, सो नाउ यू कैन जॉइन द लाइन सेगमेंट एंड व्हाट यू विल मार्क हियर वाई. ओके, सो यू कैन जॉइन ओ वाई एंड ए वाई. सो दिस इज योर रिक्वायर्ड rectangle. Okay, so O K A Y is your required rectangle. Let us have one quick review. First क्या करना है आपको? O K draw करना है 7 cm with the K center, draw construct 90 degree. Then आपको क्या करना है? 5 cm का arc लेना है और cut करना है and name it as A. अब A को center लेके आपको 7 cm का arc draw करना है. ठीक है, और यहाँ O को सेंटर लेके 5 सेंटीमीटर का आर्क ड्रॉ करना है एंड वी मीट एट द पॉइंट Y. नाउ यू कैन जॉइन ओ वाई एंड ए वाई. सो ओ के वाई इज योर रिक्वायर्ड रेक्टेंगल. इट विल बी योर परफेक्ट मोमेंट व्हेन यू विल ड्रॉ विद योर स्केल एंड राउंडर. सो यू हैव कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज 4.3. सो नेक्स्ट वी विल कंटिन्यू विद एक्सरसाइज 4.4. थैंक यू.